Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of the Cube SMP server. Holy smokes, guys, I have been recording all day. Oh, man, I'm not usually cut out to record this much. Like, I literally have not stopped. I had to record SG400. And then later on tonight, you're going to see an adventure map with John and TYBZI. I had to record all these clips for Cube. And I had to do factions yesterday. Like, the last 2 days was just so hard on my recording. I'm like, I just want to pass out any second now. Hours and hours. It's just my jaw hurts so much. Luckily, though, I did most of my recording for this cube yesterday. So I've got a lot of clips saved up. But I'm going to keep this intro nice and short. Because this is being filmed on the day where I just want to pass out. So I just kind of want to edit this video and get it up and then go to sleep. That's what I want to do. I don't want to do the intro. Let's check around a bit at least. Let's see what we got. Most of my stuff is in my ender chest because I just got back from fighting a wither, which is later on in the episode. So my pick is this one. That's my main pick. It has durability lost on it, mainly because I went mining for some gold. I think that's it. I don't really have much to show at spawn today. Yeah, no lapis is sold. Let's check the iron farm. No, okay. Alright, I think that's gonna be it. Grazer's goodies I toy with later on in the episode. Because I was toying with it yesterday in the profits and I was buying stuff and blah blah blah. So you'll see that clip soon. But for now, I will see you after all of the clips at the outro. Goodbye.
I think Grazer 10 kind of up shops. We can go check it out really quickly. The Grazer's oldies is no longer the Grazer crappy block shop in here. So what does he have? He has silk
touch. Hello, visitor!
Oh. Welcome! Grazer 10.
Welcome to Grazer's Goodies, not Grazer's Oldies here.
Yeah, oh, it's not Grazer's Oldies? I'm no. For some reason, I read Oldies.
Oldies, because that makes total sense, right?
Grazer's Oldies. What the heck? Do you hear that?
Yeah, so I installed this today. It's a bing noise, so once you enter, like, I know if you're here or not. It's pretty cool. It's
that's
like a
how
sensor.
You knew I was here. You
exactly.
Heard
as soon as that ding came off, I was like, yes, I got a visitor. Now I got to suck him
customer.
In. Get him to purchase
this is
some
sick.
Products.
So what do you have? What are you selling now, Grazer 10?
Okay, well, this used to be a block shop. You know, I sell blocks, and then I sell some goodies here. You know, Silk Touch, Power 5 books.
Wait. You can't sell Silk Touch and Power 5 in here.
Why not, Parker?
Because they're not goodies. They're my goodies. I sell those.
You sell those?
Yes.
Well, sorry, Parker.
And you sell for cheaper than me. You sell for 8 gold blocks.
Yep.
You just undercut me, man. How about this? We'll make a deal. How about this? Otherwise, we'll just undercut each other forever. And I'll sell it for like 5, then you sell it for 3, and then I sell it for 1, and then you just start giving away Silk Touches for free. And I don't want to do that, all right? This,
okay.
This is what we'll do.
Okay.
How about we both sell it for 9? How about that?
For 9?
Yeah, because I sell it for 10, you sell it for 8, we both sell it for 9. You cool with that?
Okay, and then the viewers can just choose which shop they like better?
Exactly, and by that, they mean mine.
Okay. So, Silk Touch, and then 9 gold blocks per stack, or per book, you said?
Yeah, 9 gold blocks per stack. And then your Power 5 you can keep, because I don't really sell Power 5 much. Smite 2 you can keep, I just voice cracked. But this is really cool, so you sell name tags.
Yeah.
I might actually pick up a few of those. I'm going to grab 2 of those for you, Grazer 10.
How about string? Do you like string?
How about you shut your mouth, Grazer? You'd just be happy for getting a sell for once in your life. Is this like the first sale ever
trying
in the
to
shop?
Get,
don't you feel happy?
No, actually, I've had another sale, or 2 other sales in the shop so far. I just opened, so I'm getting business.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Dude, nice. You're selling string because everyone always talks
always
about
talks about
string.
I'm like, you know what? I got string. Let's put it on the market here.
Nice.
Why not?
Glass for 3 gold ingots. You'd all take some of that. Actually, I'm good now. Slime. Ooh, slime blocks. How much is it?
8
gold ingots?
Yeah, I sell it in tens.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, I'll take one of those. So it's 8 gold ingots. I like your little system here.
Yeah.
You're using the gold.
Yeah.
I like it. So it's almost a diamond. It's not quite a diamond. Okay, well, sweet. I like this. It's no longer a nasty, useless shop as it was before.
Yeah, exactly. I'm trying to get all the shops on the server to be useful.
What else do you have?
That's pretty much it.
You have the gold, and you have the iron farm, which actually does well.
Yeah,
I
mean, I have the potion shop.
Well now.
I have the potion shop, and
what else do you have?
I have the Minute Shop.
Oh, you have the Minute Shop.
Yeah,
that's
I have
right.
the Minute Shop. That's where
I don't think anyone has ever gone into.
No, hey, Straub and Tomahawk used that one time, and they're playing around with some books there.
That's
so.
True. I'll fix it. I will be. I will now own it, and I will.
Whoa,
be the
whoa, 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 whoa! What?
Welcome to my shop. I am now the Minute Generator.
All right. Let's cut a deal. Okay.
Wait, are you serious? I was just
Yeah, no. Let's cut a deal. Not a UHC type deal, like a real legitimate deal, all right?
Yeah, I have the gold. I have the gold. Here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Take it.
No. So I was actually thinking about this for a while, and I was thinking the Minute Shop right now is honestly one of the most useless shops on the server.
It is pretty useless.
And then I know you're very good at generating minutes for episodes.
That's true.
And whatnot.
I am a minute generator.
So I was actually going to sell this to you a while back. I'm glad you brought it up. I'm willing to sell you this whole shop. I know H co owns it with me, so I'd probably have to run it through him first.
No, just don't even tell him, man. Just don't even tell him.
Okay, fine.
We'll do a little like under the table deal.
All right, gotcha. I don't even think H cares about this shop anyway, so it doesn't matter. He doesn't care.
Whoop.
Look at it. The guy's bouncing. He's trying to get free. All right, so what are you thinking?
Oh, I mean, I came in here kind of joking, but I'm thinking of buying some new shops. I got the new diamond shop. Do I have to make a wrap for you, Grazer?
Nah. I only accept currency. That's it.
Okay,
no wraps.
So I actually thought about this before, about the Minute Shop and how it works.
Yeah.
So how about... So you want to sell it to me, right?
I'm just going to sell you this whole property and you can do whatever you want.
Oh, sick. Oh, I'll have another shop. I'm happy.
Yeah.
How about this, Grazer 10? How about I give you like a sum now, like a small sum of diamonds now, but you get like half price minutes for the rest of your life.
But what would H get? Because he built most of this. I feel
nothing.
Like he should... No, H should get something out of it. Come on.
H would get half of the whatever I pay you, and then he would also get half price minutes.
Okay, that sounds fair. But remember,
you
it's
like
not
that?
In diamonds,
like
it's in gold blocks. Diamonds are worthless to me. I want gold.
Right, yeah. I'm not selling you diamonds. I'm giving you gold blocks. Fool.
Yeah. Okay, that works. I bet H won't care. I know H.
Yeah, H won't really care.
It's the Minute Shop. It's like, hello. He doesn't want anything to do with this.
I have some decent ideas for some minutes. Like, I'll change it up a little bit. It won't be the system anymore.
Yeah, no, you can do whatever you want. I'm just selling you the building. You can do what you want. And I would recommend probably getting a better roof. Unless you want to fix it.
Yeah, so it doesn't catch on fire every 9 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, I think how I'm going to do it is I charge per minute, like one gold block per minute. So Grazer, how many minutes have we done so far?
Whoa, how many minutes
have I given you, Grazer 10?
I don't know. I haven't checked the recording yet, bro.
Well, after the recording, you got to pay me, Grazer, because this was minutes.
No, right. But you don't own it yet. We haven't done the transaction yet.
Oh, that's
nice true.
Try. Transaction.
Nice try.
All right. I tried, Grazer. If no one values my time, if I don't value my time, then no one will.
Exactly. So do you want to discuss the transaction now, or do you want to do it at a later point and now we just know that you're going to buy it?
Well, I mean, we can discuss it now.
Okay.
I currently have 15 gold blocks on me, so that's my offer, 15 gold blocks.
We're going to go up a bit from there, buddy. We're going to go up. Nice try, dude. That's not even as much as a Death Strider 2 book in your library. I'm selling you a building here, buddy.
That's true, but it's a crappy building. You said that yourself, and it's worthless to you.
But it is a nice plot at spawn. I mean, lots of people always come across this street here. And
it's already built, you know. I'm more buying the idea from you, because I couldn't just open another shop called the Minute Shop.
That is true.
I'm buying the idea. Okay, so I checked earlier in my shop, and I found that I have some diamonds in there.
Blocks. Gold blocks.
Oh, yeah, 62 gold blocks.
You keep getting them mixed up.
Okay. I have 62 gold blocks in here, which is sick.
Okay.
So what do you think? Let's go with, like, a solid, like, 40. So 20 for you, 20 for H.
Okay.
You cool with that?
40, because you're just buying the idea. And, I mean, we're not
going to
use it.
Right, I'm buying the idea and the shop and the land, which is, I'd say is 40 diamonds worth.
Yeah, I'd say so too. That's fine.
Okay, and then, because you do get half, let's say this, 30 diamonds plus half off minutes from now on.
Oh, dang it, you're trying to negotiate with me, Parker. You know I'm not a good negotiator. 35?
I say 30, because then you get half off minutes, and minutes are values. Minutes, time is money, and money is good.
Okay, fine, 30.
Yeah, we did it.
We sealed the deal.
You want the diamonds now? I mean, I'm so gold blocks. You want the
gold
blocks
now? Yeah,
I'll
take the gold blocks now.
There's my 30 gold blocks. Thank you, Grazer 10.
All right, half off minutes. That's what I'm talking about. All right.
Yeah.
See you later, Parker.
All right, see you later, Grazer 10.
Have a good one.
Hey guys, I'm glad we're doing this clip today. I needed you all to come together for this purpose, and let's get right to it.
All right. What are we doing?
What are we doing?
I have no idea. You guys said you were gonna film. I wanted to join in. I leave to Africa in less than 24 hours. I need clips. So I don't know what the heck we're doing. So. Definitely let me know.
I'm selling some villagers to Mr. Mitch.
Okay, so can I buy some too?
Huh?
Yeah, I'll buy a couple too.
It's not easy.
I got one.
All right, I'll push him down.
Okay.
Dude, I'll sell you guys some later.
Yeah, I'll get some later. Mitch, what are you getting them for?
Villager farm.
Like iron farm or breeding farm?
Both.
Oh, okay. He's maximizing his profits. Look at that.
That's the exact thing I'm getting him for.
I'm going for a multi-business.
Oh, a multi-business.
You know, I'm going to rule the cube here. All right. See, if I was smart, I would just go and look for a village. But, dude, I'm getting hosed here. 30 diamonds?
There's a village at B's portal, isn't there?
Wait, 15 gold blocks or 15 gold ingots?
Blocks.
Blocks.
What? For one of these crappy villagers?
Yeah,
I know.
Why are you talking? Why is that so much?
I know, dude.
Because I know what they're going to come into.
Oh, I see.
These guys are the ones that.
All right, get in. There, one's in.
I have no idea where I'm taking this guy.
Thought it was randomly. Other guys in. I made 24 gold off my last one, so I was taking that one.
They're both in here. All
right.
You didn't let the creeper out, did you?
Nah. He's gone. Is that Michael Phelps still?
Yeah.
All right. What do you want him?
What was it?
You're good. They're in. You're good to go. Good. All right, sweet. Let's just kill you real quick now.
Okay, no, I need my gold blocks. Yeah.
All right, where do you sort them? They're right here. Take them. They're in the chest.
As part of the mediation, I expect a couple gold thrown my way.
Ready? I'm in my inventory. Ready?
Yo, Mitch, I can't believe you actually like continued your cube series after they disorganized these chests. I would have just rage quit this then and there.
Alright, I'm gonna refill my steak and then I'm out of here.
3, 2, 1!
Oh, that's so cool. What if I jump in it? What if I jump
in
it?
Oh my god, I'm at 2 frames. Can we stop?
I don't have 2 frames.
Alright, it's done.
Oh my god.
Holy lord, that hurt the frames.
That's only with like, what? 400 cows. So when you have 1,000, you crash when you hit that button.
Why is there 800 entities over here? What the heck?
Oh, because of all the chickens as well. Don't bother, Grazer.
We showed him who's boss, dude.
No, Mitch, no!
So basically, okay, both of you grab these signs. One of you grab this one, and one of you grab the other one. There you go. And now place your signs.
Okay.
And now type in the amount that you're gonna do your final
bidding. But don't click OK until H says so.
So yeah, you gotta think like what the other guy is gonna bid, and you gotta try outbidding him. It's all about the mind games right now.
Oh jeez.
If I'm gonna bet, I'm gonna put my bet on Kevin to win this.
I bet Kevin too. He's got so many diamonds.
Yeah.
I don't know. Russia might overthink this a little bit.
How many do you have, Kevin?
A lot.
We just checked his house.
He's the richest on the cube. That's how.
Yep. He beats me now. He's richest on the cube.
What do you mine, Kevin?
I mine. I kill zombie pigmen. I make deals with people.
You can't kill zombie pigmen. It's against the rules.
Really?
Yeah.
No, only farming. No, only farming's against the rules. You're allowed to kill them.
Like, gold farms are not illegal for anyone but the bank.
Exactly, yeah, but he's just saying he went in the nether and killed them. That's not illegal.
Yeah, just go in the nether.
That's not illegal.
No.
All right, well, if he's that rich, I got my number here. The highest I'll go.
All right, you guys got it set?
No, hold on.
Oh, here we go. No. Can I win this bet?
Oh, man.
I'm so excited to see
Kevin's
going to
win this.
Dude, if Kevin, I have 34 diamond blocks, so I'm not that rich. All right, Kevin.
Oh, you just told your number to him. Now he knows what to beat.
That's no.
Yeah, that's not my number.
Russia can
dude,
change
I'm not
that
putting
into
all
gold
my
blocks.
Diamonds into this.
Yeah, 34 diamond blocks is like hundreds of gold.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So he's enough to put more on here.
All right, you ready?
Yep. Kevin.
Count down.
Don't click it. Wait,
Counting
no.
No. H will do it. H will do it.
All right, contestants, are you ready?
No.
I'm ready.
You guys are ready?
Oh, I can't wait to see this.
This is for the PvP kit. 3, 2, 1, click.
What?
I hate you, Kevin. Kevin.
Why 55? Wait, is he allowed to underbid like that?
Dude,
I mean, that,
I think that's illegal. I think I'll take the 95 gold blocks.
No. That was your final bet. 110 or you don't get it. Or else Kevin has to pay 100 gold blocks because he has it right here.
That's a freaking rip, Kevin. Kevin was just working.
Wait, are you allowed to do that?
What?
You're just trolling.
Just like undercut it.
It just goes back to his 100.
Oh, okay.
Kevin's just trolling. All right, I got to pay up.
Yeah.
110.
Yeah, man. Dude, Kevin, the last time you trolled, right, you had to pay like stuff, 40 diamonds for efficiency.
Yeah, because I wasn't falling for his trolling.
There you go.
I have the amazing texture facts. It looks like
I get the book too, right?
I know. Yeah, you can give him the book. That's all you want.
Nice reading. I'm just trashing it. I'm trashing the book.
Just spit on it.
So, Grazer, you hit me with this on.
Oh, no.
All right? You hit me with the reason I got this. If anyone breaks this armor for fun, I kill you.
Oh, I want to do it so bad.
And Parker, you're a different story because we'd actually have an even fight. And you aged, but you guys don't kill me.
Rusher, it's too late. It's too late. Oh. It's already over. It's over before you know it, buddy.
I only got my sharp 3 on me, but I had to take you down.
Oh my god.
No, he's buying them all.
I bought 9.
Okay, I've reserved the rest, 5. I'm getting those now. Oh no, I'm out of money. No, I have some in my freaking, I have some in my goodies shop. I'm gonna go get them. Yeah, I reserve those five. It's a block per stack, right, Kevin?
One block per stack.
Kevin, so you just, I don't even know how, dude. How long do you mine? Jeez.
How the heck do you have these books? Holy smokes, dude.
What?
He just refilled the whole chest. He just refilled the whole chest of books.
What the heck?
How the heck? Hey, I bought 5.
Cows,
I bought
5.
Isn't it just it's sugar cane and leather, dude?
Yeah.
Kevin, if you ever need books, dude, I got a full cow farm going. I can hook you up with leather.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You risk all your people, buddy?
1, 2,
yeah,
3,
dude,
4,
I
5,
risk them.
6,
I got
7,
like
9,
300
10.
Of them in there.
I reserve the other 12. I'm coming with my payment now. Just a sec, Rusher. Just a sec. We got to end it with me buying the rest of the 12. You put another chest full?
Yeah.
What
the heck? Freaking Kevin Vieira.
I don't think I have any more glowstone. I'm not sure.
Dude, that's Kevin for you.
I think I have like 3 stacks left.
Oh, Rusher, I'm coming over the
wood
shop.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I
can
buy sales because I looted it like 20 minutes ago.
You looted it?
Well, 20 gold or 14 gold blocks.
Alright, that's all I'm buying. Alright, you can end off the clip now, Rusher. Kevin Vieira!
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man? We're in the pizzeria here. Haha. There's H.
Man,
let's get him.
Nice.
Let's get him. Let's get H.
Let's go. Get him.
We're
going to
kill him, right?
Oh,
don't hit me. Don't hit me while we're trying to kill H here.
I just missed him.
Here we go. Let's try to overpower him here.
He's stuck.
Here we go. Let's get him. Oh, no, he's getting me. Go. No! dang it.
No!
Oh, it's a fight to the death.
It's a PvP kit. Oh, he got me too.
Oh, how many hearts did you get him down to?
I think it's like, I don't know, 1 or 2.
We're at the pizzeria. Yesterday, we were on the server, Kevin, and we tallied it. You are officially the richest person on the cube.
Woohoo!
It's unbelievable how many gold blocks you have and how many diamonds you have, but you've done it. You've passed Parker.
Yeah.
And I looked at your medieval shop.
Okay.
And it looks like you're selling pumpkin pie.
Yeah, that's
and
right.
I talked to you yesterday, and I said, maybe we could make a joint business deal. And H owns this with me, and we were talking with H yesterday too, and H doesn't care. He really doesn't care about this place since it doesn't make anything. So I was like, all right, I'll do the deal with Kevin. So
okay.
I was thinking, this is the pizzeria. This is where pumpkin pie should be sold. Maybe we should have a partnership where you provide all of your pumpkin pie here, so it's sold here, but we each get half the revenue.
Okay.
But
you
would need to get something out of it too. I don't know what you get out of it. I'm getting the supply. I'm giving you 50% of all the profits. But what do you get?
That's interesting. Because that's an interesting offer because you also made a deal with Parker. And Parker's also receiving like free pizza.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know. You know, he could just come in one day and take all the pizza. Because I have a lot of pumpkin pie.
He wouldn't do that. So what do you think?
Okay, well, what else is in it for me?
Like, what do you want?
Was there anything else in mind?
I was just waiting for you to kind of throw out some stuff.
What if I own the pizza shop, right? You transfer your ownership to me, and I'll give you 25%, and I'll supply all pumpkin pies.
Let's see what he says.
We get H on.
No, I don't. Okay, so let's go through with this deal then. So okay. I think I agree with that. So you would manage the pizzeria, you'd produce all the pumpkin pies, I get 25% of the profits. Bam, deal. He doesn't care. Sweet. We got a deal. Let's shake on it.
There you go.
Woo-hoo. Nice, man. All right, sweet. Good thing that got solved and over with a lot quicker than I thought it would be. I thought there'd be some disputes and whatever not. But that's good. We got it. We got it over with. All right.
I'm going to give you a bonus.
Oh, it looks like they just gave each other diamonds, TYBZI and H. You're going to be a bonus?
Give you a bonus. Here you go. Here's 10 gold blocks.
What? Yes. Yeah. I was dead broke. Thank you.
I'm gonna give some to H too.
Oh, sweet. Because you're buying out his thing. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm buying out his share. Where is H?
You bought out 25% of mine, which is 10. So do you think his 50 is worth 20?
He has 50?
Yeah, we both had 50%. I mean, that's nothing to you.
Wait. What?
What?
Wait, so I gave you 10.
Yeah.
Oh, so I give him 20? Okay, yeah, I can do that. Yeah,
because you are buying 25% of my ownership, because I still get 25%.
Right.
But you're buying full ownership
That's right.
So he gets 20. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. All right, thanks for the deal, Kevin. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. All right,
thanks, Treasure. I'm going to leave his payment in here.
All right, see ya.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Hey, TYBZI.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
We're in the middle of a desert.
Kevin, do you have a bow in your hair?
What is that? Those are horns.
Oh. Those are horns?
Those are horns.
Looks like a bow.
It is. Maybe it is.
So yeah, we got Kevin the bow wearer over here to help us out with this wither fight. We forgot about him.
Yeah.
That's
messed. We're going to do this really quick. We're gonna fight the
wither. All right, so we're fighting a wither here in the middle of the desert.
Yeah.
So what we're not fighting it. We're fighting in this armor, but Kevin, you said you got us notch apples, right?
Yeah, because you have so much gold. Wanted to fight with iron armor. So that's smart. Way
it's
to go,
your head. Look at
thanks,
that.
Man.
That's
dude, these look magical as hell.
I know. This the enchanted crazy. Items in the new snapshot look so sick. All right. Spawner in.
So, yeah, this is actually kind of funny, though, because Grazer and I recorded a wither fight for his channel. Remember that? That one day?
That was an epic failure.
Yeah. And this is here on the other side. So we're going to do it.
How many blocks are we out? We're, you know, why not 7,000
really
blocks
out? We're really far out. All right, you ready, guys?
All right.
Yeah. Ready.
All right, and yikes.
Did I eat it?
What? I just got the achievement. No, don't eat it yet. All right, well, you just wasted it.
I ate it.
That's seconds that you just wasted off your notch apple, brother.
Wow.
Now am I supposed to eat it?
Wait till you know who he's going for. It looks like he's going for Kevin.
Oh, I ate it anyway.
Kevin?
Yeah, he's going for Kevin.
Gavin! Get him, Gavin!
Gavin!
Now I would eat it. And now we just.
Oh, wow, he's really good.
You're just pelting with arrows at this point. Oh, I have no more arrows. I hope you guys can take him. I have no more arrows.
Are you joking?
He's almost at half. He's almost at half. Kevin to half.
Get up here, Gavin.
Well, where am I going?
What is going on?
There we go. He's good.
He's good. Goodbye, wither.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh. What?
Oh, he's still alive? I thought we got him.
Kevin died.
I died.
Nice, you got him. Kevin died by the wither. When that text showed up, I thought we'd killed the wither. I was like, all right, we're done. And then Kevin died instead. All right, cool.
Kevin died. He gave us the golden apples and died.
Because he ate it too early, dude. He
was too early, dude.
Yeah, he ate it way too early.
Dang, I thought it was like longer.
No.
Oh my god.
It's only 40. It's only 40 seconds of invulnerability.
Kevin. Hey, Grazer, did you pick up his stuff?
Grazer?
No.
Grazer?
It's gone.
Oh, this is awkward. I should probably end the recording right now, shouldn't I?
Yeah, it's all gone.
I'll let Kevin cry for a little bit.
Wait, where did he kill you? Let's look around a bit.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, it's gone.
Alright, guys, we're going to let Kevin cry real quick.
I'm going to go cry.
It's not even that good stuff. You only had like a freaking... You had normal leggings? You're rich, dude. You'll get back on track. Wait, what's this? What's this?
What?
What on earth is this? Is this a nether portal up here?
Oh, yeah, that was probably... Dude, I think this is when I went really... I even went farther out than what I was.
Holy smokes. I was like, what in the world is this black thing over here?
Yeah, dude.
Nether portal. All right, see ya, TYBZI.
All right.
Time to take you out, man. And Kevin. I thought Kevin was dead.
Dead.
Can't say bye to a dead person. All right, bye.
You can't.
HBomb 94, how are you doing today? So today you wanted me to come on. I asked you if you had finished the gold farm, and you said yes. And I wanted to check it out and all the money that's been printed so far. Has it been active? How long has it been active for?
Well, you have to go AFK here, dude. It's not just going to work so like normal.
Okay, so are you going to take on that duty?
No.
So who's going to go AFK?
The bank. I don't know who's the bank
is. Who's the bank?
I thought it was going to be you.
Okay, hold on. So didn't you make this before?
Yeah, but it broke twice.
So then how did you fix it? What was your method to fix it?
Here, let's go up here.
But if we go up there, I feel like you're going to troll me and you're going to knock me off and I'm going to die.
We'll see.
I love you, H.
I don't love you.
Oh, okay. All right, so let's make our way all the way up here. How far up? Are we really going that high?
Oh, let's go right here.
Oh, okay. All right, sweet. We're here. What's up?
So this is how it works, Grazer. Be all nice and safe in here. So they will spawn on here. Oh, down here. I didn't end up putting the half subs where I want them to, but whatever. They'll spawn on here.
Yeah.
And whether they're baby zombie pigmen or daddy zombie pigmen or chicken jockeys.
daddy
zombie pigmen. They'll hit the tripwire hook that's on like the second layer, and that will go back here. Do you have any blocks on you? One. I see another one in your hand that you're not throwing me. You know. Thank you. Keep picking it up.
Is that enough, too?
No.
Oh, here. I got. Oh, I just had like so much stone because I went mining for a bit. But I have silk touch on my pick. But I threw it all out.
But what's the why do you throw stuff out?
I don't know.
So, from here, come back over here really quick.
Okay.
You see right to the left where the tripwire hook is?
Yeah.
There's like a redstone thing right there.
Yeah.
That comes out here, Grazer 10.
Okay.
And this is basic redstone.
Yeah, it's just repeaters. Once they hit the tripwire, the thing pushes them down. All right, let's go see the goods. Let's see how much has been generated so far.
There's not been much. I got to show you how to go AFK here.
How to go AFK here? Okay. Man, 45 nuggets to the bank. There we go.
That's 5 freaking ingots, bud.
Almost a block.
He looks so goofy right now. It looks like you have the longest neck ever. You're like half giraffe, half robot.
I'm inside of you, H. No, H! Oh, I caught the ladder. Holy smokes, H. I
really wanted you to die.
Oh man, that would have ruined me if I died right there. I would have gotten so mad.
You're going to die.
Got it.
Oh, dang it.
Is this a prison?
Kind of.
Nice.
It's a gas catcher.
Oh, is this for the gas in the museum?
Yeah, I've half slabbed it up now because I assumed that you guys were going to use the gold farm, and there was a bunch of zombie pigmen spawning in here, so I'm like, okay, this is taking away efficiency.
So gas will actually spawn in this?
Yeah, once I get rid of the half slabs in there.
In the early days of Cube, you used to always AFK here all night at the gold farm.
Yeah.
And how much did you get?
I don't remember. Yeah, I really don't.
Was it a few blocks at least?
Yeah, oh, easily.
Okay.
So, like, you just go AFK here, and now up here we're at, like, what? Y252, we're at the height limit.
Oh.
There is no, like, there's pretty much no other places for them to spawn.
Oh.
Oh, one zombie pigman spawned on this freaking crafting bench. What a little jerk face.
Yes! No.
I was gonna go there anyways, bud.
Oh, whatever. Got you off! Yes! There we go. I'm jumping. No, catch the ladder. There we go. Alright, we're safely down. Safe and sound. No! Caught it. All right, so there's another thing I wanted to do with you today. I'm opening my potion shop. I can't do much work on it today, unfortunately. I just don't have the time. What? Thanks. I just don't have the time today to go ahead and work on it because I was working on other stuff today. Okay. 50. Yeah, I already saw that.
10 more.
Wow, that quick! Holy smokes, that's another ingot in like 2 seconds. So today I'm opening my potion shop. I'm revamping it. Well, I'm not opening it today.
Why the hell are you throwing it on the ground? What is wrong?
I'm revamping it, and I need gunpowder, because that's one of the upgrades. It turns your potions into a splash potion. So let's head to your house. Apparently, you have gunpowder to sell me. So right before this clip, I went mining for about 15 minutes and collected diamonds. 2 hearts. I mined for like 15 minutes and got a bunch of diamonds, and I just converted that into gold at the bank right now. So I have 14 gold blocks, and you said that you were going to sell me 32 gunpowder per gold block. All right.
So we go to the beacon, follow the beacon.
Yep.
And you jump down into the beacon.
Okay. Another freaking... How many drops do you have around here? I hate them.
I suggest having Feather Falling 4 when you come around here.
Okay.
Just a little suggestion.
Okay.
Jump down here.
Another drop.
Like I said, I suggest having Feather Falling 4.
What the heck is this? Just a random lava thing? What?
Yeah, I'm going to do some design around here with lava because I like lava a lot.
You and Parker are on the same page with that one.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So this is some of the stuff. We got some rotten flesh here.
Oh, is that a free rotten flesh? What the heck?
No, I'm going to sell it to villagers. Don't touch it. Oh.
You got instant health. I'll take a chicken. Can I take a chicken from your chest? I'm hungry. Just kidding. I don't need it. I have 26, 28.
I see the steak in your hand.
Shut up. All right, where's the good stuff?
Right here.
Ooh, that's a lot. All right. So that's 8 stacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Wait, 8 stacks? What are you? That's 7.
That's 7 stacks. My bad. I counted wrong. I love you. Bye.
Stop wasting my... If you hit me one more time, I will kill you. You've wasted my durability. I don't appreciate that. There's lava here, bud.
No, don't do it. H! H! Yes. No. No, H. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Did I flop on that?
No! I love you, H! Go away!
I mean, you have resistance and regeneration. You could take this all day long.
I love you. 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 Okay, you're behind the wall now. I'm free. Woohoo!
Are you sure?
No! HBomb 94, get out of here!
What did I say about wasting my durability?
I'm free!
Why did you say you're free?
No, wait! Okay, we're done. Enough playing around. Bye-bye. Alright, this is the same place as the intro. Funny how you asked that. Because it's the same clip. Goodbye, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good one. Thanks for watching. Steak is floating with my hand. Bye-bye. Oh, man, dude, I can't do a special outro this time, guys. I'm just so tired. I'm gonna pass out.